season one. It's about the birth of narco trafficking in the world.
We're telling the story of cocaine from inception to the present and dealing with the real people.
Our way in to this world is through these two DEA agents, Steve Murphy and Javier Peña.
Peña and Murphy are real characters. They are the two DEA guys that were instrumental to challenging the Medellin cartel.
Steve's the gringo. He went down to the lion's den himself.
I didn't come all the way down here, Peña, sit on the fucking sidelines.
Javier Peña is a Mexican-American who's bilingual, and I think that was an enormous advantage for him.
I want you to meet our new DEA, Steve Murphy.
Carne fresca.
It's a historical fact that Pablo Escobar and the Medellin cartel were responsible for the inflow of cocaine into America and Europe. So I actually didn't choose to begin it with Escobar. It began with Escobar in real life.
He's a very contradictory character. He loved his family. He's still loved by a lot of people in Medellin, and he's still one of the most terrible killers in modern history.
Me gano la vida haciendo negocios, así que pues fresco. Plata o plomo.
There are so many true events in this story that if you saw them in a movie, you wouldn't believe them.
Season two is destruction. Everything comes down, everyone is compromised.
Escobar's got a lot of enemies.
And these people don't play around.
I feel that Pablo is the victim of the second season. He's been hunted by basically everyone.
There are dozens and dozens of rival dealers who are waiting to take Escobar's place.